All right, guys, today we're going to get into some Elite Trainer boxes, Battle Styles, Rapid Strike, Single Strike. Who's going to win today? I hope you guys voted on the IG post. But I do kind of want to transfer over to streaming. It's a little hard to do live stuff, get some feedback, you know, chat with y'all, open up some stuff. I think it'd be fun to vibe out and stuff, maybe do it once a week. I was thinking about pushing over to the Twitch since I've been streaming gaming and whatnot on there. But I don't know. You guys tell me if you guys are interested in some stream and, you know, we can sit down, have a chat once a week, maybe twice, do some openings, talk about stuff. Talk about the game, talk about the cards, talk about the collectibles, anything really, just, you know. So we got the little booklet here. Again, you guys have probably seen many of these. We actually don't have some of these rares yet, so there's quite a bit of things we're missing. The Empoleon, oh man, if I get that, you best believe we're gonna be rocking out. But I mean, the alt arts, these are what everybody's going for, honestly, and I don't blame them. So there's that one, and get into this one. Pop this open, baby. Woo. So this is only my second ETB opening ever. So this is pretty cool. Same booklet, just, you know, different design. Take these off. Get into some stuff. So I hope you guys have been checking out the Chilling Rain set. It's gonna be really, really hype, honestly. It's comprised of three Japanese sets, which are Matchless Fighters, Jet Black Spirit, and Silverlands. There's no definite list yet, as I've been, if you've been following on the IG, the Japanese set isn't even completely like set in stone yet, and it's gonna be exciting. It still follows the same mechanics as Battle Strikes with the Rapid and Single Strike. Still has a lot of things. Some people have been saying that the play style isn't the greatest. There's not a lot of great card mechanics, but you know, with new sets comes new strategies. So, you know, maybe there'll be some cool things that come about of it. I'm gonna keep these separate so we can see who wins, but boom, about to get in. These card boxes actually are cool because they double up as holders. You can hold cards in here, and even sleeved cards, top loaded cards. So I really enjoy that. But yeah, let's see what we get. And don't get me wrong, you know, I was saying I'm not too interested in the Silver Lance sets and whatnot, but you know, they did show some of those rare cards recently, and wow, some of those alts and some of those rare cards are terrific looking. What do we got in here? So we got some dice. You already know they always got these. Poison Counter. We got the dividers, always cool. You got your basic lands always in here. We'll go ahead and give you that code card right there. That's you. And then we got some of the sleeves. They actually sell sleeves similar to these, but not quite separate as well, if you wanted those. Let's see what we get here. Same dealios. Got sick, huh? Six sleeves. Cool. Now we got the, you know, that code card. Cool. And then the basses and whatnot. And we got that pack here. Put this down. We got rapid and single. Rapid and single strike right there. Oh man, these packs are all kinds of, jeez. I mean, look at that. See what I mean by quality control, folks? Wowzers. But dang, they just got these all flipped all kinds of ways around. These packs actually feel a little bit different than the other packs that I've opened. And man, these things are destroyed. See that there? Destroyed. But cool. Get into it. As I said, single strike, rapid strike. All right, we're about to pop in. I mean, we could take pretty much anything at this point. It doesn't matter. I mean, no dupes, but we could probably take whatever we get and be happy with that. So I'm gonna rapid strike it up. Ooh, green card, not good. Not a good start. So I'll still do the card trick because we got quite a bit of cards that we have not pulled yet. Ooh, Mr. Mam. Bellsprout, Onix, ooh, a reverse, and a Primeape. Mm-hmm. So far, Rapid Strike, striking out. Oh, shiz. Like, struggling here. Okay. Another crappy code card. So don't expect anything great. We'll see that. I got the energized escape out. Grumpig, Luxio, Onix, Slicepede, Glammeow, Slowpoke, Yumper, Energy Recycler Reverse, and a Scent of Scorch Rare. Cool, cool. Not gonna fight with these packs because these ones, like I said, are a little bit rougher than others. And there's your code card. And here we go. Got that Wada, Indeedee, Tower, Fomantis, Remoraid. I don't know if we have that one. True. And Aegislash. All right. Nothing crazy. But yeah, as I was saying before, I really wanted to get into some streaming, guys. I want to share, you know. I want to talk. It's better to vibe with people, man, and talk and express, you know, right then and there, and you can chit chat about random things, and it just gives more, you know, more personal feel to it. Holy Coley, Chimico. Oh, we don't have a Silicobra and a reverse and a Galarian Slowbro. Cool. But yeah, in our next video, we're thinking about doing the Blazing Saddles. No, we're trying to do some Darkness Ablaze. We're gonna just pop open the ETB. I wanna start with that. And we can kind of just look at the cards in it. And cause it's something pretty new to me. That said, it's a little bit more new to me opening wise. I don't open a lot of things. I just kind of sit usually on them and collect them, but been really, really wanting to reverse the blade and a Cheerum. Oh, Cheerum rare, and it's a holo. Sweet deals. That's a cool looking card. Cool. All right, so we got one. We got one little rarey. Now we're getting a lot of Silicobras this time. Here's your code card. All right, not too sure. The phone wanted to just overheat, so we'll just pick up right where we left off. Keep more. Silicobra, Mr. Mime, Bellsprout, Onix, Spiro, One Edge, and a Mr. Rhyme. Nothing very nice there. Oh boy, these ETBs suckers. Spring share. Oh, that's a new one. That is. Carnivine. Licky, licky, licky. Wow. What the f is going on here? It's gotta be a terrible ETB. I don't even want to look at what the card is. All right. Oh, that's a new one. even though they're uncommons or commons or whatever. Cool. Reverse, Gilgar, and a Conkeldurr. Okay. So very exciting. Rapid Strike box. That is our hit. Wow. Crazy. Whew, here goes a single strike. Hopefully we get a little bit better luck. Oh my God, we starting off like that. DTBs. What is with these things? Not very good. Cubone. Okay, Mr. Mime. We're not even gonna compare because we already know. I don't know how much worse it can get, but it's starting to look real worse. Real worse. Mustard, that's a new one for the collection. Yep, looking real hot stuff. This is the most fire I've ever seen. Dude, oh, shoot. I just threw that code card with violence. I don't know which one it is because they're all over the floors. I'm about to get some fighting style in me pretty soon if I don't see something worthwhile. Okay. Man, I'm feeling real neglected here. I'm feeling really neglected here. Yo, you gonna talk about luck? I don't know if you wanna call this luck anymore. Holy! This boy been pulling rubbish. Horseshoe. Victory Bell. Yay, Victory Bell. Oh my God. This might go down as the worst box. Look at this. Green. Don't wait. I'm so mad. I'm just throwing them on the floor. Here you go. I'm sorry. That's a new one. Earn a vitality for the collection. Oh. Esper reverse and Electivire. I don't know if we have the Electivire. Might be a new one. Seriously. Oh. Seriously, what is going on, guys? Dude, this is insane with the freaking code card. Did I show it? I did it again. Holy crap. Okay, guys. I'm flustered. I'm backpedaling. Getting slapped around. Oh my goodness. Reverse Marowak. Getting slapped in my face. Leave me alone, Jigglypuff. Wow, green code card, amazing. It only took a second to last pack to get it. And it'll just be a rare holo, probably. You know how we do. It's battle styles, baby. Lickitung, do that. Lickitung again, and a Victini V. Wait, I don't know, did we get that? I think we got this. But I take it. It's good enough. Wow. One hit. This, I'm gonna tell you right now, guarantee worst ETB ever. Worst ETV ever. I'm gonna have to go look for that code that I did not give y'all. Later. Cool. Talk to y'all.
It's a big.
Glam meow. Stone Journal reverse and. Did I call it? Or did I call it? Wow. I'm gonna throw up, guys. I'm gonna just. Wow, that is incredible. You know, holy sh! Oh well, that's all right. We'll get them next time. Oh my God, look how, man, look how mashed these cards are. Okay, I don't know what was going on. That was definitely, imagine. Okay, I just want you to imagine this. Imagine that you paid. I'm just gonna pull out a few things. Nothing really worth crap. Forget that crap. This is crap. That's crap compared to this. This, imagine you paid aftermarket prices. 50, 60, 40, even retail, $40. Look at this. That's two Elite Trainer boxes at 80 for that. That. And all this, that don't make up for the cost. I guarantee you that. That's all right. It's all about collecting. I know I got a bunch of new rares in here. This uncommon, that's the new one. So I did get a bunch of cards other than just the basics that we always get over and over again. But hey, I'm not too mad. Like I said, I collect. Opening this was fun still yet, no matter what. And I enjoy it. So I'm gonna be sleeving up some of these things and throwing them in the collection, but I think we're done here because we officially got our ass whipped. Pacha!